say this and emphasize it as well. This subject, while it's important because it's part of Bible teaching, and anything we teach from the Bible we should try to teach correctly, and it's important because it has to do with the nature of God and the character of God. There are atheists who became atheists because of the doctrine of hell, and that's not a reason for us to change the doctrine unless the Bible teaches something different. But if the Bible teaches what I'm saying, that's not a problem for these guys anymore. But in spite of all that, it is important, but it's not a matter of salvation, and it should not be a matter of Christian fellowship. It's not something to get mad at anybody about. In fact, we shouldn't get mad about any subject. We just gently and with respect and fear teach people as we can. But I appreciate your Berean spirit and your open-mindedness to study the Bible, and again, your invitation to come and share with you today.